In today's video, you will learn how to create your resume for free using LinkedIn. So if you want to create your own resume from LinkedIn profile or from someone other's LinkedIn profile, then this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from learndigitalwithrahul.com, and today we are going to learn how to create your own resume for free using LinkedIn. In order to create your resume for free on LinkedIn, you have to just go to LinkedIn, and once you are on LinkedIn, you have to go to your profile. So if you are on the home page of your LinkedIn feed, then you can simply click on this me icon and then click on view profile, and that would take you to your profile on LinkedIn. And once you are on your LinkedIn profile page, here you have to click on resources. So click on that, and then you will get the option here to save to PDF. You will simply click on save to PDF, and after that your profile will be downloaded in a PDF format. You can see it is preparing for download, and the download will begin shortly. And once downloaded, you can simply click on this download icon and then open this PDF. And when you click on that, the entire LinkedIn profile will be opened in a PDF format that would be used as your LinkedIn resume. So LinkedIn has a built-in tool to create and turn your LinkedIn profile into a resume in PDF format, and you can simply convert your LinkedIn profile into a resume. And once that is done, you can simply make changes to this by converting this PDF into Word format and changing that as well. Or you can also make changes to your LinkedIn profile, and after that download the LinkedIn profile into a PDF format for your resume, which is a free resume for you. And similarly, you can also download others' LinkedIn profile into PDF format as resume and make use of that to make your resume better, or get inspiration from those resume and create a better resume for you. Let me show you that here. I'll simply open any profile, and after that I'll click on this more button, and then I can simply click on this option that says save to PDF, and that will download this profile into a PDF format as resume. And when I'll open this, you can see this is the PDF format of this LinkedIn profile. So that is how you can create your resume for free using your LinkedIn profile. And if you want to add your resume to your LinkedIn profile, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.